Hello children, how are you all? I'm Amrita Kar back here with today's EVS lesson. Which month is this? This is the month of August. And do you have any idea which national festival do we celebrate in this month? Yes. You are right. We celebrate Independence Day in this month on 15th of August. In today's class, I am going to talk about our country. The name of our country is India. We are Indian citizens. India is the seventh largest country in the world. New Delhi is our capital. Mr. Narendra Modi is our present Prime Minister. Hindi is our official language. You know about Taj Mahal? Taj Mahal is located in India. And that is one of the seven wonders of the world. India has got independence in the year 1947 on 15th of August. How do we celebrate Independence Day every year? We hoist our national flag, we salute, we sing our national anthem, and this way we pay tribute to our freedom fighters who have brought independence for us. To know more about India, to know our national symbols, please look at the screen. Let's learn about the national symbols of India. The name of our country is India. You can see the map here. Tricolor is our national flag, which has three colors: saffron, white and green. And at the center of the tricolor, there is Ashoka Chakra, blue in color, which has 24 spokes. Jana Gana Mana is written by Rabindranath Tagore, that is our national anthem. Lotus is our national flower. Mango is our national fruit. Peacock is our national bird. Tiger is our national animal. Banyan tree is our national tree. Dolphin is our national water animal. Ganga is our national river. So children, in today's class, we have learnt more about our country. I hope you all have enjoyed watching this video. Bye bye, see you.